here at Lake Louisa, and by all indications from the map, this is the largest of the lakes that are actually in the state grounds, state campgrounds, or state park grounds, I guess I should say, all of which are easy walking or biking distance. When I say easy, a couple miles from the campgrounds themselves, which is where we're staying at. You can rent canoes or kayaks over on Hammond Lake. The rentals here are actually part of an eco tour at $40 a person, where we understand that they take you to adjacent or adjoining lakes via canoe and narrate the trip as well. We haven't got too much more information on it because there wasn't any on their website, so for now, here's a little video. Hike is amazed by the water because it looks like coffee. Some places where the sand is kicked up, it actually looks like it's coffee with creamer.